been hurt, and sometimes we get in our own way. Those three words are sometimes the hardest ones to say. And we're both scared to talk about forever, but I know that I